Hi there. This is part two of building an arm and animating it. And what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to set a temporary pivot position. Now to do that, I like to use my brush tool. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to just see how thick my brush line is. And I'd say that's not too thick to do the activity that we're about to try. Now, I'm going to select my selection tool and click on this ellipse that we created earlier. Now you notice that the ellipse has a perfect dot that shows the center of the ellipse. I'm going to start by zooming in on that ellipse, on that dot. And now we're going to press Alt-B, which is going to change my selection tool to a brush. And I'm just going to left mouse click my mouse. And you can see that when I zoom back out, it's given me the perfect center point to my arm. Now, it's not important to do that with the bottom of the arm. It's just something that you want to do for your elbow. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make a duplicate of this art. Because basically, part of this art is going to be upper arm, and part of this arm is going to be lower arm. So I'm going to go to my timeline, I'm going to right-click on this, and I'm going to say Duplicate Selected Layers. And now you can see that I have both drawing and drawing one, and I'm going to take one and call this Upper Arm, and I'm going to call this one Lower Arm. Now I'll select my upper arm, and I'll grab my cutter, and I'll just cut away what I don't need. And you can see that, let's go to the drawing layer so you can see that a bit better. I'm in my camera view. You can see that I've cut away the lower part of the arm. I'm also going to cut away that line right there. I'm going to go to the lower arm, and now I'm going to cut away anything that's upper arm. And the cutter is great because it just, as you click and drag over any of those lines, I'm just going to go back in time, click and drag, it cuts away all of the artwork that you don't need.